We have a very dynamic team laboratory, which means that we actually apply all of the skills learned in the classroom and simulate as much as possible a real kind of life experience. So there's a lot of head work and a lot of heart work that goes on.